Hey everyone, Holly Gamer here, and welcome back to Far Cry New Dawn. So, we're picking up where we left off last. I think we just got done getting a base, freeing a base. And now, we are going to move on to the main mission. So, here we go. Let's see.
Glad to see Jerome's church is still standing.
Alright. First place I checked. Got some stuff here that we can loot. Let's go ahead and see. Oh, yeah, what about that? Alright.
I lived here before.
I wonder.
Those assholes.
What can. Oops. Oh, yeah. We need the map so that we can see where we're going. Okay, so there's this lady. Who is this? What is this? Let's go see what she needs.
This one's ours.
Upgrade facilities and specialists. So this one should give me a specialist for the main mission. And then we need to upgrade the facilities. But I need to find a lot of supplies for that. So started with that. Oh, there's this guy. Go kill this sucker. He's pissing me off. Bam. So let's sneak up on his ass so that we can shoot him in the fucking face. Ah! Gotcha that time. Booyah. Well, now I can't see where his body's at. Come on. There we go.
Survive out here. Nothing wasted.
What the hell are you talking to? Alrighty then.
I'm good, let's go.
Oh. No.
I'll
fix it up as best I can. That was too close. Always too close. This looks like a barrel. Do a barrel roll. Oh man, keep doing the huddle. Whoa. That was way too close. But right. Woohoo! Two-wheeler.
I love going fast.
What the hell? Who was that? Probably another one of those Wolverines. Getting a little bit better with driving. Just a little bit. Kidding me? I really need a new scope on this thing. Better practice.
Got you now!
Oh. Do not. Damn. Shit. Run away! Oh, you fucking. That is what I'm talking about. Should cost some money. Right, we need. Wait.
On your toes, enemy ahead.
Hey, you, do something!
What the hell? Thank you. Alright, well, get the hell out of the fire! Oh my god, that is spreading fast. Get out of the fire, lady! What's wrong with you? Glad to see that you're, not barbecue.
Let them leave me alone. I've been through worse.
Oh, go through the window. Oh my god, stop jumping upwards! I'll just go through the door, like a civilized human being. Man, I'm so good, I can pick locks with no hands. There's a lot of tin in there. Alright.
Careful, there's trouble over there.
You don't see anything. You see nothing. Are you serious?
Carmina, I should have known that was you. Thanks. You're that outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you.
What's good. Wrong with your eyes?
About time you young gun stepped up to the plate.
What's the story behind
Name's
that?
Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting beside you.
Okay.
I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used
to, under that
I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
Sounds good to me.
Pap's going to help us make a difference here.
I wonder, can I have him come with me? Come on, boy.
This won't go far. Oh, that was cool.
I gotta change
spots! Yelling for no fucking reason, dude.
Auntie Grace would call that a gold medal shot! See ya! Wouldn't wanna be ya! Alright, so... I wish I had a helicopter. Not dying. Not yet.
What the hell? Where you at? Let me have your vehicle. I need your vehicle. Wait, why are you patrolling? You can't see shit.
Okay, I'm in.
Dog.
Tomorrow.
Well, that's actually kind of cool to do.
Let's ride.
You're gonna sit back there? Okay. push pull. Shit, where was that going? Is it a bear? Let's go run this bear over.
Come here, bear! Where are you going, boy? Get your ass over here.
Still alive?
Yeah, it's still alive, son of a bitch.
Where's that bear at? Another bear. Hey. Get that bear.
Heads up.
Look at me for a second. Trees keep popping up out of nowhere. What the hell? She was gone. About to say, where the hell did she go? I wonder. No, that didn't work. Now.
Whenever you get to the train yard, have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.
Okay, so... Tried to kill me! Who keeps shooting me? Try to get her back.
You can count on me.
Hurry up and get over here. Well. Oh. What the fuck is that? Are you serious? What the hell just happened? Oh! You mother... Fuckers! Come on! Oh my god, come on! Where are all these fuckers coming from? No, son of a bitch.
Don't forget to grab the materials. We'll need that stuff if we're gonna push back against the highwaymen. Those saws will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the
edge on anyone
using cover.
They suck.
Perfect against those shielded fuckers, too.
I don't care. I don't want it. I want my sniper rifle. Are you serious? Alright. Please don't switch my weapon. I'm so pissed off with you. What the fuck? Oh, don't tell me there's a motherfucker here again. What are you doing, dude? Alrighty. Oh my god. Run away! What the hell? Where the fuck are these guys at? Where are these supplies at? Ugh. all produce out of the lower cars. The smell is protected from animals. We actually got into an all-out car with a bunch of skunks. Harry locked them up just below, but not before getting pissed on, of course. What a sucker. Now, explain to me where the hell the supplies are. I bet you this one right there. Yep, there they are. This is pretty cool. What the heck? Get up there. Come on. Oh, how did I miss? Oh my. How the fuck do I get up there? No! Are you kidding me right now? Wow. Well, where the hell's my teammate at? Come on! Oh, this is total bullshit. Ugh. Oh, hell no.
Have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highway.
Oh, hell no. Where the fuck is my sniper rifle?
Don't forget to.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Need that stuff if we're gonna push back against the highwaymen.
Oh.
Those saws will cut through just about anything.
This
whatever
is
they
fucking
don't cut through, they'll
pass off.
Surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover.
Perfect
against those shielded fuckers, too.
Get everyone more of this!
God, are you fucking kidding me right now?
Oh, God, you gotta do something!
Fuck up. This shit pisses me off. They took my fucking sniper rifle. Bullshit.
I'm going in! Fucking east! Fuck!
Enemies over there!
Come on! Get her.
So, one of these guys has got to have a different gun that I can trade that stupid saw gun for. I hate that saw gun. God, there's a lot in there. Holy shit. months. Damn. You know what I forgot? I can just make a gun. Dang. Come on. There we go. What? No! Oh, that's some bullshit. I have the material. Oh, damn it. Yeah, I have to get a workbench. Ugh. All right. You're not supposed to pitch yourself. Come on. So that's two of three. Where's the last one? That's one. That was close. And now where the hell do I go? Come on, dude. What the fuck? Oh, seriously, it was right there the whole time. Damn it.
Goodbye,
did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected?
That
stuff belonged to the people. Invest it back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them. Me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training? You come see me. Take care of yourself.
Alright. Let's go back to Prosperity. See if we can get a damn gun back. Hey, wow. Oh, there we go. That's good. Another one. Alright, so let's go. We're gonna go craft a couple weapons, upgrade this also like we're supposed to, and see what else we need to do.
Waiting to see how you fit in here.
I can't believe it did that to me. That sucked bad.
Oh, that good shit.
Excuse me, guys. Ooh. There we go. Now we got a workbench. That's what we're talking about. Now, let's see what else we got.
That lot of good the train's gonna do, huh?
Well, hi. How much is this one? This one is.
Hi there.
I think 75 might be the cheapest. This. So I'm like faster. Oh, okay. Let's try this one. Maybe this will help me get better supplies also. And a helicopter.
Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in and I'll drop you close by. Now you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware, the package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday.
See what you are.
Doing my best to contribute around here.
Okay, now let's get rid of this stupid gun that I have. The one that they fucking stole from me. Wait. No, what the hell? Excuse me. Oof. That sucks.
Hmm.
actually. I want this one or this one. See, I wish that it would let me, like, craft the guns more. Like, I don't like that it doesn't let me do that. Oh, so I've got this one that I can craft. Enemies in melee range are really screwed now. That's funny. I think I'm gonna go ahead. No. What? Oh, really? That sucks. Don't have enough! Do I have enough for regular assault rifle? Anyway, that
good to see you around here. I know you'll help.
Time to get you back out there, boy.
Greetings, mister.
I need to find a way to adjust the, or not adjust, but make like scope, new scopes and stuff like that. All right, so let's go ahead.
Something.
It's Blood-ca-cut.
Found a ship like the one in Top Gun. Thanks to you for getting me the fuel.
Come on.
Now you, me, la grosse patate, we're gonna get back to doing what we do best. Pissing off highwaymen and stealing their resources. So listen to this. The highwaymen found a crashed aircraft carrier and are using it to hide supplies. They thought they could keep that a secret, huh?
No, I don't want to go.
But that is ready. Now we go steal from the highwaymen. There's a bunch of them.
I'm glad you came to our humble valley.
So I guess we'll go here. Fast travel here. Alright. Look at Celine.
My parents told me this place is too
far. Walk safe out here.
Spread the word about taking back this garage.
This
This music makes me feel like the bombs never dropped.
Oh, I have enough supplies for these. That's cool. And what the hell? There's still a
lot of people. You got an impossible task ahead of you.
I'm good, let's go.
Still coming after me? Don't piss me off. Come on. Did you shoot out my tires or something? Holy crap. Damn it. Oh! Oh, there's an outpost right here. Our new guns out. Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh my god. Dude, fucked me up. Hardcore. No, fuck. Can I not turn that shit off? Where are these fucking mortars coming from?
We're coming to back you up!
Fuck.
I see bad guys! I'm down! Help me!
Oh my god! Fuck my life! Oh shit! Run! 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 Get it. Where the hell are these mortars coming from, dude?
One less to worry about.
There we go.
Thought
Don't bring it up.
You can make a lot of good stuff melting down this metal.
Oh. All right, let's continue this. Getting in, lady? Come on, Carmina. Come on. Oh my gosh, she is so slow. Wow.
Let's ride.
Highwaymen, smiley man. Oh, oh no, not again. Trees! My worst enemy! Oh shit, no, seriously. Oh, come on. I swear, if I get stuck, I'm gonna be so pissed off. I should have just stayed on the road. Come on. Almost there, let's go. Staying on the road.
More
trouble. Well, it's nice that we got another outpost. No, at least this one doesn't drive like shit like the other ones did. Outpost, there was a place like under the ground, a little bunker. Forgot all about it until now. Damn it. Yo everyone, it's Celery! What the hell is she? Hold on. And what the hell? Why can't I find this lady? She sure is hiding, isn't she?
I never want to see the inside of a bunker for the rest of my days.
Let's go just to grab it. Out on the other side of the cage. Now, where's Celery at? Come here, Celery. Where you at, Celery? Celery. Celery, oh celery, where the hell you at, celery? Hell, where's celery at? Come on, celery. I know you're around here. I'm getting components. I don't need components. Find celery. Oh, there's celery. I found celery! Yeah! Oh, what the hell is down here?
Yeah, if you believe. No, fucking can't. Oh my god, my dude. I am in, like, the worst real-life comedown that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these, herbs. You know,
I bet you
herbs.
Do.
Don't
Look
ask me what kind,
hair.
It's the kind that work, okay? That kind.
And your name
I
is
I stuck around here with a field kit and, it fell. It fell just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's
pavement
got, like, years worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit saved me from, like, 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but, like, honestly, between you and me, my dude, that shit down there is my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest. Next month without it. People die from, like, the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit, and I'll keep you and your people taken. So you can die from violence, like your God intended. Instead of, like, stepping on a nail.
What the fuck?
Hey, don't have all the fun without me.
No, I want that one.
The dopest flowers sometimes. Big ass white ones, they smell exactly like happiness.
Oh yeah? This is the bliss flowers. Fuck! I don't know how the hell I'm gonna do this. I wonder, is there any way that I can just, like... I knew that was gonna happen.
Oh, hairy titties. I don't see a way back up, my pal. See if you can
say hairy titties.
Way.
Start. Come on. So I guess I got her stuff. What do I have a feeling that I'm going to see crazy shit down here? Fuck. Whoa. I want to sit for water. That water. So, Labs is here and we're not ready. We've got to fix this place up as fast as we can. And if we're going to find any kind of shelter here. We've sprung another leak, but I don't want anyone to panic. The 2 yellow valves control the water. We can turn them to block the water while we make repairs. Just make sure they stay closed or the whole place will flood. Oh, lovely. I guess now I'm a maintenance worker. Oh shit, I need to get up before the electricity gets me. Go. Oh, Is it? Really? Now what? You know, this hole is actually kind of cool.
Hey, now the water not rising is a problem. Needs to keep rising. You need to keep flooding the place. Take a look around.
What the hell? There was a dog over here that I saw also. And he's gone. Ah, he's not gone! Ah! There's... Oh, fuck! Get off of me! Get over here, fucker. Trying to kill me. Damn it. I knew I was gonna run into some fucking shit. Remember this place? This is where they would take me whenever I would get captured in Far Cry 5. Hey, there we go. One. Oh no, I think I have to find the valve. Damn it. Recklessness with the water system will spell the death of us all. If you open every valve with water flowing in the central tank and you forget to open the pipe flowing out, you will flood the silo and will perish. We are all already tested with famine and sickness. We have no father to guide us through these dark years. A flood will kill us all easily. Okay. Y'all are already dead. Open. out. That is a... There we go. Why you have to bring that shit up? Son of a bitch. Why am I swimming so fucking slow? Can you swim faster, dude? What the hell? I swear to God, if I get attacked by a crocodile, I am gonna be pissed off. What ladder? Oh, there we go.
Snakes are no fun. They have no chill at all. Watch your treads down there.
Really? If I find another fucking snake. I knew it! What is that? I wonder, can I switch that? Can. Okay, there we go. What about this one? Oh, auto. I like it.
And where there's snakes, there's crocodiles. Or no,
oh,
wait.
Come on.
That's water.
Stop with the damn crocodile shit. Oh, she wasn't lying. That was close. Come on. Oh, get up already.
Listen, you are such a superhero right now. A super freaky fitness genius. You can do it. I believe in you.
Come on.
There we go. You made it. Get my kit, okay? Get my field kit. Don't forget, okay? Please go get it.
I got it, baby. This is taking forever.
This will make life so much easier. Now I can itch my bug bites and get them infected without dropping dead a month later.
Really?
Thank you. For real. I've been meaning to, like, help people instead of collecting roots like a dirt hoarder and junk, so you mind if I run with you? I can set up my lab in your home camp garden or whatever, and I can help you boost your immune systems and get you feeling real good. A constitution and junk. I'll just set up my stuff there now, yeah? Yeah, I'm going now. Yeah. Gonna settle in. Thanks again, my dude. All right.
There you go. Alright everyone, we're gonna end this episode here. And until next time, I will see y'all later. Like and subscribe and comment for any games you want me to play, if you want me to continue playing Far Cry New Dawn or any other games. Just comment and let me know. This has been Far Cry New Dawn, and I will see y'all later. Bye.